Hey everybody, Keith Dotson here, tromping through an old cemetery on a dreary morning near the small town of Lynchburg, Tennessee. That's our reason for being here up ahead. If you've ever heard of Lynchburg, the Tennessee Lynchburg, not the much bigger one over in Virginia, it's probably because of a world-famous liquor brand made here, recognized by its black label. We're here to visit an old country store, and the best available parking is at an old church on the other side of this cemetery. But the cemetery is pretty interesting too, so we'll look at some of it. And the atmosphere is perfect for black and white photography and old cemeteries, in my opinion. I shot this from a variety of angles to be sure I got exactly what I wanted. By the way, you may notice that unfortunate placement of the AT&T utility thing there. Did I edit that out of my photographs? Hell yes I did. So I learned about this old country store from a friend who referred it to me from a Facebook post. Someone on Facebook said it was a muster point for local soldiers during the American Civil War. They included quite a bit of detail about which military companies mustered here and things like that. Now I've searched and searched online, and I've been unable to confirm any bit of that information. I'm not saying it's inaccurate, I just haven't confirmed it, so take that for what it's worth. If it is true, that would make this building more than 159 years old at the time of this video. I love the way it looks with that crown of barren tree branches rising from its roofline. This old store would have had wooden shelving along the walls, countertops with jars and boxes of merchandise on top, probably things like baskets or farm gear hanging from hooks on the walls and rafters, and a pot-bellied stove. I had to work around the post of that road sign to get this shot, but I'm glad I did. I think the tree rings and the weathering of this support beam help illustrate the theme of this video, the passing of time. How some things can persist even though they also become unused and slowly fade away. Now we'll take a quick look at the cemetery. The old stones can become very difficult to read. Between the weathering and the lichens that grow over them, the words become lost. Thanks for watching. Be sure to visit my website at keithdotson.com.